this video link's going to be a little more controversial because the sea life is so abundant off the coast of British Columbia.
You know that place that's been totally devoid of life because of Fukushima radiation?
That they're having to destroy sea urchins so that kelp might have a chance. It's from Kakai Magazine.